It was a very normal day at Feeding Group at Norell and Town Center until it happened.
You should eat my sandwich.
No, try chocolate.
No, try sandwich.
Try ice cream.
Chocolate.
Try ice cream. Hey guys, you don't need to argue. Listen, people can try any kind of food at their own pace. It'll be fast or slow. It could be veggies or Vegemite or even chocolate.
There's a bunch of different topics like fruit and vegetables. There can be like junk food snacks and tacos and pizza. Also breakfast, and that's it.
What one was your favorite?
Probably the, I think it was like the pizza one or the taco.
Ooh. So how did you learn to be open towards new foods?
Well, probably using my senses, like with my licking them and like smelling, touching, and also if I was brave enough, probably trying it.
You don't have to try foods you don't want to.
I wash, I cut the food, and I put a bowl, and I eat my salad. Cut it and prepare the food, but I had to use tongs.